NPCNewsOnline.com. What's up? We are here with Suzanne Davis, who has quite a few trophies tonight, along with her pro card. Suzanne, what did you win tonight?
I won 35A, 35 overall, 40A class, and 40 masters overall.
And she won her pro card. So
and
now...
Oh, yes, my pro card that I... Yeah. This is what I came for.
So now that you have a pro card, what differentiates you from other pros in terms of your training? Do you do anything different than these other women do?
I would say because I'm also a powerlifter, that is probably what makes the difference between what other ladies do and what I do. Because I'm in training 365 days of the year, so I don't have an off season.
So how do you feel that powerlifting has helped you excel in the sport of women's physique?
Because you have to be so consistent, you're always training, you're always on point with your diet. So there are no, like I said, there are no days off. It's always train, train, train. Pose, train, train, train. Compete.
Now, being a powerlifter, do you think that it's easier to enter a prep? Like you said, you train 365 days a year with no days off. Do you feel like that's helpful?
It's helpful as far as the mindset, because you know you have a goal that you have to meet, but it's not easier. There's nothing easy about what we do here at all.
Any special shout outs?
Again, I like to thank my trainer, who keeps me on point with my diet and my training, and my family, because they've been on the back burner for quite some time. So thank you.
Awesome. You heard it from Suzanne. For more updates on the 2015 Team Universe, go to NPCNewsOnline.com.